Hello all, Havoc here. Alright, so only recommendation I got was to try power cycling. So I don't have any other ideas, so that's what we're gonna do. Need to get in. I need to get some chairs down. Need some doors too. I know we've been talking about doors. You guys have been bringing it up, and I know I need doors. Got one right here though. Right, so I tried looking up online, check forums and all that shenanigans. No data. I could not figure out anything new. So, there we go. Everything shut off. Yeah. So that didn't help. That didn't help at all. Okay, so one of the things I did notice, and I thought I was seeing things, was, do you remember that little plinth we built when I first started working on the little fighter? Well, that fell through. It's not on the deck no more. Because remember, we just cut it off. So we were, I don't remember where we were parked, but we were parked someplace. And next thing I know is that little landing leg is falling through. It inevitably went out the bottom because it's gone. But I genuinely don't know what to do here. The only thing I can think of is try admin mode and copy pasta. But I don't know if that's gonna fix the problem. See, that's all solid. It's like random which ones are solid and which ones are not. But it does feel like the older blocks. Like a lot of the main base of the station is wonky. What are you? You, sir, are an anomaly. Warning. I don't know what to do. The really bad part is I don't have a lot of time to record today's episode. So not having a resolve to this problem is leaving me with little to do about it. I really want to use the fighter though. Wait, what? Okay. I would really like to shoot stuff. Everything's currently on the planet, though. Right. So if we can't work on the station, let's go have some fun. That's a whole lot of racket. Remote access control. Wow. Okay. That's a lot of force there, buddy. Wait, what? I can't. Oh, this rig doesn't have an antenna on it. That would be why. Let's do something about that. Okay, remote access. There we go. All of you. There we go. Save. That's better. That's what it was. So, like the look of that rock, so we're gonna go that direction. Oh, actually, I like the look of that one, and it's closer. So I'm hoping by getting away from the planet, we can spawn some stuff that we can go and have some shenanigans with. And again, if you guys have any idea why the base is doing what it is, please comment down below. Open to suggestions. Because where I'm at right now is dissecting it and cutting it up and trying to subgrid the whole thing. So that's gonna be a lot of work. So, what are you? Hold up. Okay, it's just a rock, but it didn't look like a rock from the angle I first saw it at, so interesting. So yeah, please comment down below. Let me know what you guys got for ideas. Yeah, I don't know. The best I can come up with is dissecting it. Maybe copy pasta with the admin tool. But again, there's no guarantees that's even gonna work. So, not out here for ore, just out here for things to shoot. Let's see here. Kind of nice if, find a pirate base or something like that. Well, not at that one. Let's go check up here. Yes, cool thing is now we just hit the brakes and take control of the little guy, the flechette, and start dispersing lead. If there's still lead in the future. Because there's no lead in the game, so they'd have to be iron bullets, I guess. Alright. That looks like an ice dro- oh, incoming. Oh, I was just there for a second. 13 clicks this way. I don't see anything. Oh, wrong button. What I was getting ready to say is that's an ice droid behind us. That guy right there, it's all ice. So I'm half tempted to try to turn on those drills. Oh, you kidding me, right? Alright, fine. Just not even gonna look your direction. Kidding. No idea why we just took that little burst of noise. Where are you? Come on. Ping again. I double dog dare you. Means you gotta do it. I mean, come on. Oh, he's way back that way now. Okay. A little bit of ice goes a long way, and that's a whole lot of ice. So, G. Oops, wrong button. Okay, drill. Alright. I actually have no idea where they're even aiming. The update has been installed. Okay. Oh, geez. Not even close to where we're at. Forward offset. Whoa! How about 100 meters in front of us? That's cool. And that's maximum size, so that'll work. So in theory, this should work. As I said, we have the update installed, so. Start with the little bits first. Toggle block on, show block terminal. Yeah, no. Oh, wait, we got targets. 7. Oh, I forgot to turn show off. No, they're on the planet. That's no fun for me. Why'd you do that? I made it though. It's like 15 right over here. Like, what was that? The random clang is just not acceptable. So we got all bobs are turned on. That's good to know. Four clicks down. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. All right, so we go stopping, K, remote control, flechette. I didn't put them on my hotbar. Nice. Why am I not stopping? Thrusters are on. Jimmy Christmas, why? Okay. Now we're at 500 meters. We didn't do any damage to this thing. There we go. He looks like he's bugging out. Well, was trying to. There we go. All your V-Core are not liking us. There we go. It slices, it dices. Oh, wow, man. There is not much left with this geyser. There we go. We're just going to cut them in pieces. Oh, that looked like a warhead. That's a gravity generator. Bye-bye. Nice. Don't know if we have much left we can shoot in here that's going to be worth our time. Nope, doesn't look like it. Fabulous. Debris on the wind. Where are you at? Void Wolf, let's go check out this guy. We're at 24% O2. I might need to get a sealed cockpit for doing this kind of stuff. Oh. That was close. Pretty cool looking little ship. What's left of it? Wow. Shredded wheat. Alright. Nicely done. Little feller. Another Void Wolf or clip. Oh, he's gone. All right, so we're gonna wrap it up here. Again, please guys, if you got any idea on what we can do here to fix that station, please just comment down below. And if it works, you get full credit for saving Havoc series. So if I don't find something here within the next day or two, we'll probably just going to roll to the next season. My goal was to finish this base and then go to the next season, so G mag switch lock. Thrusters are off. Wait, I need to make sure that that's actually what that is. Groups. Toggle block on off. Okay. That doesn't work. Why is that not working? Do I have something else in that group or something? That's foolish. I don't get how that's working. Or not working for that matter. All right. They're all set to toggle block off. So thanks again for coming out and supporting the episodes. I appreciate you guys being here. It means a lot. And this is Havoc. Have fun and keep gaming.